Marvin is having a rough time lately. Every morning he has to rely on his mother to give him a ride to work. And it's really cramping his style. He decides to make the first step towards purchasing a new car. He started his process online, but how will Marvin close the deal? Stay tuned for more on Marvin's financial journey.